I'm outside the Wells Fargo Center where the Bobcats have just lost to the 76ers by a numbing 40 points, 110-70. The Philadelphia 76ers move on to Sacramento tomorrow and hopes of winning two straight games and opening the season undefeated. For now, I'm Johnny O'Brien, ESPN.